Sup guys, it's me, Chris. Today I'm gonna be exploring GameStop. This is in Washington. Alright. Let's do this. At GameStop. So what do they have here? Oh wow. They got these. It's a Nintendo Switch. Not bad. Oh, at first I thought it was like Team Instinct and Pokemon Go. How much is this? Oh. Not bad. Wait, what you got? Oh, hey. That's nice. Holy crap, they got this one too. Is that actually a hat? Dang. Oh, it's a PS4. So they got these, wow. So the edition, the Xbox One controllers. Yeah, Deadpool? Oh, heh. Let me check out somewhere else. Oh, they have the Infinite Warfare and they like Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. Man, it looks like a bunch of hate, you know, Infinite Warfare, the trailer. I remember that last year. Oh, Michael Storm. Just the two plushies today? I know it's a game. Do you have a membership with I really like this. I did watch it though. Oh shoot, they have South Park. It's Fractured by Whole. So this PlayStation. Okay, let's check out here. Wait, is this the 2DS? 3DS? Because I don't know. Oh, it is. And I used to play 3DS back in 5 years ago. Wow, it's like fun. It's kind of fun though. Well, what the heck? It's for Steam? Oh, that's a new Call of Duty game. Of course, you got Robux cards. Yep. $40, $10, $10 to $100. Wow. Well, gotta go, guys. And peace out.